What is up? I'm doing some car mechanic sim. Ouch. Okay. Chris Horn. What's this? Okay, so it depends on me about it, doing some car mechanic simulator 20 times. Can't wait till it comes out on Xbox. I'll end up streaming that a lot, but I got this, what it looks like. Say Dodge, yeah, front, yeah, it's a Dodge, but we're gonna fix the body, get rid of all this rust, put some Bondo. Oh yeah, she looks better in red. Ooh. Really? Not the time. There we go. Oh. Two pads. Now we take the disc off. Take off the calipers and then the fucking pads. There we go. Remove this. Definitely get rid of that. Excuse me. Get rid of that oil pan. Ooh. Way by off. Please tell me. Fuck, I gotta take off the links. And the tie rod off the outer. Everything on the front. New. Two more pieces. Do your fuel filter. Well, I take the distributor and fucking wires off. Oh, God. Okay, that's starting to get annoying. Okay, now everything. Well, you take off. Yep. Leaf spring. Cancel. There we go. Oh my God. Okay, let's. Fuck you. No, piece of shit. I like how I didn't even have to drain the oil. Maybe because it's on mobile. Okay, I didn't click the tie rod, but okay, now I put the links back. Can we not have ads when I'm trying to do something here? Come on. No, I did not click the engine block. Fucking phones are so touchy. What's that? The wires. That's a fuel filter. So it's a caliper. No, I don't know. What's still on the caliper? No, I did not do this. No, don't need drive shafts. What the hell do they call a ventilator? It's not. Caliper is what fucking squeezes the pads and is what slows down the fucking rotors. There, she done. Let's see. Oh yeah, she done. Let's just make sure I'm done. Ho! Damn! Well, time to sell this baby. Well, that's gonna be the end of this one for right now. But please like, subscribe, and share my videos. Peace.